you'd sneak up on me like that? It's bad enough with those creepy noises.
What noises?
Every once in a while, there's this unbearable scream coming from that hospital. We need to see what's going on. Let's move. Let me. Picking locks is kind of my thing. Voila. Oh, jeez. Looks like a silverfish got him. They're every scavenger's nightmare. Ooh, look. This poor guy is still holding a sound decoy.
Sound decoy?
You resistance guys just shoot at everything that moves, don't you? Silverfish are sensitive to noise. So, before it pops up from the ground and starts chasing, you throw a sound decoy. It'll draw any nearby silverfish away. I guess you can take it. He won't be needing it anyway. Did you hear that? That's the sound I was talking about.
I don't think you should go any further.
And what about you?
I have to go. That could be the resistance.
I understand. I feel stupid asking you this, but Aaron wanted me to find some antibiotics for Mark. I know I'm not making it easy on you, but if you're in there and you find some cheap, we would really appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
And remember that your gun won't do you any good against Terminators. So when you see one, do what I do. Sneak past them. I'll be waiting for you at the hideout. Take care.
Right now, you need to start answering some questions.
There will be a time for that, but right now, you need to help the people inside. As for Colin... There was nothing I could have done. It was either him or you. And it couldn't have been you.
Hello? This is it. from the Resistance. The others have to be here too. One of us. Private Jacob Rivers, Pacific Division.
Pacific? What the hell happened up there? The whole division went silent.
It was wiped out. I'm the only one who survived, and I need to meet with Commander Baron.
All right, I'll make sure you get to do that. But first, get us out of here. Follow that staircase. It'll lead you to the main generator. Overload it, and turn off the laser grid.
Understood.
And Rivers, destroying that generator will make a lot of noise. So in case we get separated, where are you stationed?
Just south from here.
Okay, we'll find you. Baron will want to meet you. Now go, and watch out for those metals.
I'm on my way out.
Good job. I can see the soldiers leaving. But don't think it's done. Skynet's sending reinforcements.
Oh, thank God, you're finally here. How did it go? Did you find the soldiers?
I did. I helped them escape from that hospital.
You don't give up on your people, do you? I like that. So what now?
They're supposed to come for me soon.
Great. That means that you're going home? No more scavengers constantly nagging you to do things for them? I bet you like the sound of that. Oh, Erin's still up, too. Go talk to her. She won't admit it. But she was just as worried as I was.
No need to worry. I'm fine.
Who said I was worried?
I've been thinking a lot about it, and if I can, I've decided to join the Resistance. I'll do more good there than here.
I'm glad to hear that.
I just hope you're better supplied over there than we are. Speaking of which, I see you've got those antibiotics I asked for. Good. Now I can call Ryan off. I asked him if he brought a shovel with him. If you think that was too morbid, he said that after Judgment Day, digging graves was one of the few things he actually got better at.
Come upstairs, there's someone here to see you.